time series analysis with large language models. A new frontier for investors. The financial world is no stranger to the power of data analytics and machine learning. From algorithmic trading to robo-advisors, technology has continuously shaped investment strategies. Among the latest innovations in the artificial intelligence realm is the application of large language models for time series analysis. Time series analysis is crucial in the financial sector, where historical data often holds clues about future price movements and market trends. In this video, we'll explore how LLMs can be leveraged for time series data and showcase examples for investors. What is a time series and why large language models? At its core, a time series is a sequence of data points indexed in time order. For investors, these data points could be stock prices, interest rates, or economic indicators recorded at regular intervals, for example, daily, monthly. You may wonder, aren't LLMs designed for understanding and generating human language? How can they help with numeric time series data? While LLMs like GPT-4 are indeed designed for textual tasks, they possess a unique capability, understanding context over sequences. This contextual understanding, although primarily applied to text, can be repurposed for sequential numeric data, enabling them to detect patterns, relationships, and anomalies. Mechanics of LLMs in time series. Encoding time series data for LLMs. A primary challenge is encoding numeric time series data into a format digestible by LLMs, which are inherently textual. The solution lies in transforming these sequences into token-like structures or using embeddings that represent numeric values as vectors. Contextual analysis. LLMs shine in understanding context. When a numeric time series is tokenized, LLMs can identify relationships between tokens, helping in detecting short-term and long-term patterns that might be overlooked by traditional time series models. Incorporating domain knowledge. A crucial aspect of applying LLMs in finance is the incorporation of domain knowledge. By fine-tuning LLMs using financial lexicons, research papers, and expert analyses, their outputs can be made more relevant and accurate for financial applications. Application of LLMs in time series analysis. Anomaly detection. One of the primary applications for time series in finance is anomaly detection. For instance, identifying unusual price movements can signal market manipulation or the onset of a significant market event. Example, let's say an LLM is trained on a vast dataset of stock prices. When fed a new data stream, the model could flag any price movement that doesn't align with historical patterns. So, if a stock that typically has low volatility suddenly sees a massive spike in price, the LLM would identify this as an anomaly. Forecasting. Investors are always keen on predicting future price movements. While LLMs are not inherently designed for forecasting, their pattern recognition abilities can be used in tandem with other forecasting models to provide context-rich insights. Example, imagine an investor is looking at historical data for a particular stock. While traditional models might use this data to predict future prices, an LLM could provide context by analyzing related news articles or financial reports, giving the investor a holistic view. Sentiment analysis on financial news. While this isn't strictly numeric time series data, sentiment analysis over time can be treated as such. By analyzing the sentiment of news articles or financial reports over time, LLMs can generate insights about potential market sentiment and its correlation with price movements. Example, suppose there's a series of negative news articles about a company. An LLM can analyze this stream of data, quantify the sentiment, and allow investors to correlate these sentiment scores with stock price movements. Macroeconomic indicators analysis. By cross-referencing time series data of stock prices with macroeconomic indicators, for example, GDP growth, unemployment rates, LLMs can provide insights into broader market dynamics. Integrative analysis with NLP. Beyond analyzing numeric time series data, LLMs can simultaneously process related textual information, like earnings call transcripts, to give a more holistic analysis. Multivariable time series. While most time series analyses focus on univariate data, LLMs can potentially process multivariate time series, multiple interconnected data sequences, to glean complex intervariable relationships. SEC data and its role in LLM-driven time series analysis. The U.S. Securities and Exchange Commission is a significant player in the financial world, offering a plethora of data that is invaluable to investors, analysts, and other financial professionals. From quarterly reports, 10Q, to annual filings, 10K, and significant event reports, 8K, the SEC is a treasure trove of detailed information about publicly traded companies. When combined with the power of LLMs, SEC data can provide remarkable insights and further refine time series analysis. Here's how. Enhancing contextual understanding. SEC filings contain both quantitative and qualitative information. While financial statements provide the numbers, management's discussion and analysis, MD&A, sections offer insights into the company's operations, risks, and future outlook. LLMs can analyze this rich textual data to add context to the numeric time series of stock prices, thereby offering a more holistic understanding. Predictive analysis. Sudden changes in stock prices often follow significant announcements found in SEC filings. LLMs can be trained to recognize patterns between historical stock price movements and specific verbiages or disclosures in these filings, aiding in predictive analysis. Risk assessment. SEC filings, especially the risk factors section, provide a detailed overview of potential challenges a company might face. LLMs can extract and analyze this information, comparing it against historical data to quantify how certain risk disclosures correlate with stock price fluctuations. Integrating financial statements. Income statements, balance sheets, and cash flow statements, all available in SEC filings, are crucial for any financial analysis. By encoding this data for LLMs, one can integrate these financial statements with stock price time series, allowing the models to detect patterns and relationships between company performance metrics and stock valuations. Monitoring real-time filings. Companies are required to submit real-time filings for significant events, like mergers or leadership changes, through Form 8K. Monitoring and analyzing these with LLMs can offer investors a near real-time indication of events that might influence stock prices. Limitations and considerations. While the potential of LLMs in time series analysis is promising, there are caveats. Supplementary tool. LLMs should be used in tandem with traditional time series models. They offer context and augment decision-making, but shouldn't be the sole basis for investment decisions. Interpretable models. LLMs, like other deep learning models, can sometimes be black boxes. It's crucial for investors to pair them with more interpretable models to understand the rationale behind predictions or detections. Overfitting. Given their complexity, LLMs can overfit to noisy data. Proper validation and testing are essential to ensure their efficacy. Large language models, LLMs, present a transformative potential for financial time series analysis, offering depth and context that traditional methods might overlook. Particularly when integrated with rich datasets like SEC filings, LLMs can revolutionize investment strategies. However, their power should complement, not replace, human expertise. As we integrate LLMs into the finance world, a balanced approach, melding technological capability with human judgment and traditional models, will be paramount in driving forward-thinking, data-driven financial decisions.